We've seen, for instance, a number of different tech pacts being signed. Can we expect more of those to come?
Well, I think TSMC will not expand so quickly. However, exploring the market to determine what is next for them to invest, I mean, the next fab. The main focus of the market for TSMC is very important. When they build this, they have started the construction of the first fab in Dresden. They are already planning the next few fabs in the future for different market sectors as well. But of course, the most important would be the AI market. Whether they will stay in Dresden or move to, I mean, migrate, distribute to other parts of the European Union, it's up to their evaluation of the market expansion. And whenever they do, our government will help them to establish joint research collaboration for them to continue to develop new technologies.
Which places exactly do you think are the most likely contenders?
I know that there are so many countries in the world that are inviting TSMC to invest in their countries. And of course, TSMC may be considering, I'm not sure, they may be considering, maybe investigating possibilities in other countries. However, I understand that the factors that I mentioned in the beginning, if they pick a location to invest, it's got to be very similar to the model that we have established in the science park, the academia, and the government support, and then the market they need.
When you say that you're talking with governments abroad and giving advice around science parks, that's what you're really referring to. You're saying this is how we've done it in Taiwan, and
Right.
we recommend that you do X,
Right.
Y, Z
Right.
to attract businesses here.
Right. It's not just inviting a company over there. It's an ecosystem. If there's no ecosystem, TSMC will not survive just with one fab. It's impossible.
And when you go to those governments that you talk to, do you also have a list ready of companies that are prepared to move?
Yes.
How long is that list?
Well, it can be long, it can be short. If it's short, we can invite local companies. As I mentioned, in these three countries, in the US, in Japan, in Dresden, in Germany, used to be very strong in semiconductor, with the three countries, used to be. So it's easy for them to reestablish the missing parts of the list.